common with all democracies, our electoral law prohibits, firstly, the use of public funds for the purposes of political campaigning.
Bameli beti ebe ndetetfulo tekuthi mengameli Cyril Ramaphosa wephula umthetho wetelukhetho.
VBS to us is a swear word. When they want to swear at us, they say VBS.
Mholo iFM itimbangi takhe ticise timali letinyenti tetamanga kubanzitela kukhula kwaleli cembu lakhe.
The executive committee has already approved a misconduct rule which covers him and says
iBetway saying umchaso lomusha we PSL kuleli. Kuba kuhlangana nizabeni teSiswati lakwe SABC, khumbula ukuthi sikhona ku X, Facebook na ku YouTube ngokuthi uthi SABC Tindzaba ke sibukela thamba embili lomuhla. Ilunga leParliament leANC lelisola ngenkohlakala zisi kodwa selisulile kube nelunga leParliament. Akhipha statement emaphathane jikelele weANC ifikile mbalula ukuthi uyithole itolo incwadi yakodwa yokusulwa kulesikhundla. Kodwa uvele empi kwenkantolo ngaseceleni kwaleli viki ngemacala enkohlakalo kanzi ke licala lakhe lihlehliselwe kumhlethi kwama21 enyangeni yenci. Mbalula ukuthi lokwesula ube ngaleso sikhathi afakele incwadi yakhe kanzi ke ube sewumfiselelo kuhle kuya embili. Bameli beti ebe ndetethulo tekuthi mengameli Cyril Ramaphosa wephula umthetho wetelukhetho nayo ukuthiphatha ngesikhathi akhuluma nesive mhlathi kuma26 ngenyanga yeNgwekweti. Leli cembu lebekade liphikisa ngaphambilini lithi Ramaphosa wasebenzisa kabi amandla kuba kumholo welive netimali tesive kufuna kufaka umthelela thite kumiphumela lukhetho lamhlathi kuma25 enyangeni yeNgwekweti.
Bameli bamengameli Cyril Ramaphosa ne-ANC batshele inkantolo yetelukhetho ukuthi inkulumo leyathulwa kumengameli Cyril Ramaphosa esiveni emhlathini ngama26 ngenyanga yeNgwekweti ayimanga iphula umthetho wetelukhetho nomthethosisekelo njengokusho kwe-DA. I-DA ifuna nokuthi imengameli ahlawule imali leng-200,000 nomarandi kwehlise nemavoti e-ANC ngephesenti. Bameli bamengameli Ramaphosa ne-ANC bacacise kabanti ngenhloso yale nkulumo.
It's sufficient or not, my lord. He's speaking, my lord, as the head of a state, saying to the people of South Africa that if you conduct yourself in a democratic fashion, in other words, you abstain from intimidation, from violence and all wrongful conduct, and you take the right to vote seriously, then this is what democracy can offer you.
I-DA itshele lenkantolo yetelukhetho ukuthi akwamukeleki ukuthi umuntu losehhovisini lesive asebenzise isikhundla sakhe kucela imavoti esiveni. Imithetho yetelukhetho ayihambisani naloko ngekusho kwe-DA.
We say in this regard, in common with all democracies, our electoral law prohibits, firstly, the use of public funds for the purposes of political campaigning, and secondly, the use of a position of power to influence an election, to influence the outside.
Bameli bamengameli bathi bekumsebenzi wakhe ukuthi agqugqutele takhamuti ukuthi divote them.
So what's the president doing? He's reminding us, he's assuring us that the elections will be free and fair. Measures have been put in place. Don't stay back. But that's not enough. It's that we face challenges. We have overcome them as a collective. We don't want the country to regress. How do you ensure that the country does not regress? How do you ensure a better future for the country? You go out and vote. And so he's assuring and encouraging South Africans to go out and vote. That is the duty of a president.
I-DA ithi le nkulumo yamengameli yaba nemthelela duke imiphumela yemavoti.
Sikubuthile kambukele ukuthi njengoba i-DA ne-ANC bacala kuvotisana masinyane kangaka, ingabe uyambona yini lo hulumeni lobandlululo lwavelonkhe ayimpumelelo? Mbono wakho uyalandzela.
Impumelelo wona lo hulumeni wobambiswane ngoba phela amaqembu laphana awamabili kuphela maningi. So azogadana wonke lapha. I-DA ne-ANC bazofunda ukuthi babambisane ngoba abavoti ababenza ukuthi basebenzisane ngendlela yokwenzeka.
Mina ngiyibona inkinga kula maqembu ukubekezelelana kuphela into efuna yenzeke. Angahlangana la kube umbhano kahle. Kuphela mezolalelana nje kuphela nje into edingekayo.
Ukudotsisana kwe-DA no-ANC angeke kuvimbe uhulumeni wobumbano ukuthi ube impumelelo. uzoba impumelelo bedonsisana benjalo siyaqhubha siyaphambili
hayi msasazi abafuna ukuphuma mabaphume abasalayo basale olubambiswano lolono luzawuqina uliya phambili ide iphelele ni 5 years
iANC kanye ne DA abakazi bayizwane futhi abasose bazwana nalohulumeni abawakhile weGNU uzohlakazeka maduze
urhulumente wendibaniselwano uyabonakala uba uzawusetyenzwa nyhani ngoku iziqhamo ziyabonakala asothuswa ke lungquzulwana oluzamane luba khona beluvele lukhona urhulumente wangaphambili
lona ngumbono wembukeli SABC uphendulela ngawo Umoro EFF Julius Malema uthi kwatshalwa imali elinyenti kuvimbela ukuthi icembu lakhe lingakhuli. Usemacembu etepolitiki ahlangana aqinisekisa ukuthi EFF lahlekelwa amavoti. Le cembu nyalo selesine ngebukhulu kuleli. Malema uthi batawuqinisekisa ukuthi lo hulumende welibumbano wavelonke uyaphendulela ngokwenzeka ngaphansi kweliso lakhe ePhalamende. Uvetela ukuthi icembu lemkhondo wesizwe alinabungodi ku-EFF kepha kufanele ukuthi lingathathwa kancane. Malema uphinze waphendula ngesolete kutapela ibhange le-VPS. Ngokoloko kuvete ngesikhathi sakhulumisana nentatheli setulo tepolitiki ku-SABC Samukele Maseko.
Yes, to us, it's a swear word. When they want to swear at us, they say VBS. So they don't mean it. They don't genuinely mean it. You sit with Zweli Mkhize that side. You've got Jacob Mama, Zweli Mkhize, who asked for 2 million, were told by that sponsored affidavit. 5 million of Communist Party that was asked by Jacob Mama Wool. The guy says in his own sponsored affidavit, I offered to donate to the EFF. He doesn't say the EFF came to ask me for money. So since when a person donating to the EFF being a crime? Then he says at the same in the same paragraph, they knew when I donate 5 million, they know it's a bribe. How can I know that when you say donation is a bribe when we meet for the first time? I don't know your language.
Luyanza libito lokuthisa dolopo sekampa kabelo kwamanda ishiye phansi esikhundleni sakhe. Tihlangothe mphakathi ngaphansi kwaligama le-Job Crisis Alliance tifuna kwamanda leli komiti lakhe dolopo abashiye phansi.
Notitsi kwamanda wende kwaba kube kakhulu kwethulwa kwetinsita. Ndikholwa ukuthi kwamanda neli komiti lakhe kufanele baphendvule ngaloko. Lolu bito ludangambe ukuthi Action SA ivume ukuthi ngasebenzisane ne-ANC kumasipala omkhulu uma kwamanda angakhishwa kulesikhundla sakhe. Kanti ke i-Ahmed Kathrada Foundation Outer bayingxenye yalo mfelandzawonye. Leti nhlangano tifuna kubona lolu dzaba lwemali yagezwe prepaid lengetiwe kulo masipala.
To account to hold the mayor to account to hold the council to account is absolutely urgent. I think for too long, and I think we've seen it in the last almost decade in the city, we have waited and hoped that politicians are going to come and save us.
The message is to the politicians, if you're going to replace Gwamanda with somebody who's equally incompetent in running the city and playing the leadership role, then the problem is not going to go away.
Kanzike kwamanda utiphendule lapho athekhwalo lubito lokuthi ashiye phansi kulesikhundla sakhe alunasisekelo.
If you look closely into the performance of the city of Johannesburg, there is on record, not speculation. It tells a different story. There's a saying that goes, the hunter will always remain a hero until the lion tells the story. I will undertake to respond. But the first course of action is to respond administratively.
Uvumile ke kwamanda ukuthi lo buholi bomasipala bube nato inkinga letithi. Need to be
addressed. Sikhona sana bakithi sodolopa kabelo kwamanda sodolopa waseJozi. Kuhlatshwa kakhulu ePhalamende kuhluleka kumatiko kahulumende kusebenzisa imali labelo yona. Sihlalo lekomiti libukeke ukuxhaswa ngetimali wenhlelo kahulumende muSumayimane ugcike kubuyiselwa kwetimali kumgcini mafa ngenxa yekungasetshenziswa kwato ngalokwanele wathi loko kusento sebugebengu. Mayimane bekavula inkulumompikiswano emthethozivinywa leli komiti lowatiwa ngeliphakelo timali.
Itemfuni vule phakeme selibuyisile tigidi temarandi kumgcini mafa ngemva kokuhlulwa kuyisebenzisa le mali. Lokhu kwenteka noma kunetinkinga letenca kuconza esikhwameni. Lesekeleni labafundi ngetimali etikhungweni temfuni vule phakeme eNSFAS. Ngenhlanye abosomabhizinisi abasakhasa abakakhokhela imali elingiselwe ku-10 billion wemarandi.
It must be criminal that departments are able to return money, notably the recent example by the National Higher Education, and ultimately the dilemma that we face in the National Student Financial Aid Scheme.
IMK tisulele inqubo mgomo matahulumende ngalesikhathi EFF ihlabe imigomo lekumele ilandzelwe ngulelo committee elise liphakela imali lungu 1.1 trillion wemarandi kulomnyaka timali losetulu.
Nationalized Reserve Bank and tamper with its inflation targeting policy because it's causing hardships to households and impeding the much needed economic development.
We're expected to scrutinize bills and budgets in that committee in 3 weeks that was supposed to be scrutinized within a month.
ETA yalosekelo luphakelo imali kepha itawubuka ngeliso lelikhaliphile kuthi setshenziswa ngendlela efanele yini ngaleso sikhathi IFP ithi labasemagonyela kumele bane nenkohlakalo masinyane.
We are deeply troubled by the track record of departmental budgets, wastage, fiscal leakage and poor prioritization. And it is as if some of the departments consider the national budget as their own personal piggy bank. This needs to stop.
It is ever more vital that the newly appointed ministers in this seventh administration deal with matters of corruption urgently and trim the fat on wasteful expenditure.
Aphendvula iMK umgcini mafawuthem inqubo mgomo yokulandzela emandle imali yasita.
The social grants, as we provide them to the poor, they should be able to buy goods and services in the market. Similarly, workers should be able to afford what's in the market.
Lolu phakelo imali oluvotelwe ngemalunga langemakhulu lamabili namashumi lamanye namabili kwasekuthi langemashumi lasiphohlongana lasihlana iphikisa.
Lesidina sibetolo ingaphandle bunelethe imigwaco kuleli silahlekelwe imali lengantulu ka 1.2 billion rand ngakukhwabanisa nakude etimalini temaphepha etimoto. Sikaba sesibili ndzabeni teSiswati lake SABC na usanza ngena ukhethe kahle sokwemukela hlala nathi sekhona. Emaphoyisa asejele namaphoyisa itolo kusihlwa seshelijele lase-Sun City eJozi lapho khona athole bomabonakude imishini yokudlala imidlalo yimpahla yokuthiphoshongana magedlela. Lokunye lokungekho emthethweni lokutholakele kufaya ekhathi ligwayi imikhwa tukelwe nabomakhalekhikhini. Komishana mejele Makgothi Thobakgala uthi iboshwa letitholakele liphethe impahla lengekho emthethweni itawulithota lolumandi.
Letiboshwa tivuswe ngesihluku ngesikhathi labasemagunyeni bahlasela leli jele ebusuku baliphenya. Kanzi loluphenyo beliholwa ngukhomishana wetebulungiswa Makgothi Thobakgala.
Ezinye zezisebenzi zomnyango ziyathinteka. Kungalokho ke nabo masithole imininingwane efana naleyo siyabalandela.
Thobakgala usela bambe wangendasi ngenxa yetinfo letitholakale ngesikhathi kuphenywa.
Sithole incingo sathola into efana nemese izinto ezingasetshenziswa ugwaza.
Kutholakale insangu, emaruta e-Wi-Fi, PlayStation netikero. Kanzi letinfo letitholakele titawususwa ke kucinisekisa ukuthi tiboshwa netiphathimandla taleli jele tiphephile.
Ikaphandle bonete imigwaco kuleli ithi lahlekelwe imali lengetulu ka 1.2 billion rand ngakukhwabanisa nakude etimalini temaphepha etimoto. Lingaphandle semkhankasweni wekulwisana nekukhwabanisa ngohlakalo. Sikhuluma nje iseshethi ngaphandle temalo lethu ngama-23 letinemalo langetulu ngikhulungwane namakhulu lesikhombisa eGauteng, KwaZulu-Natal naseMpumalanga. Sikhulu setulu ku-RTMC Makhosini Msibi uthi batawuqinisekisa ukuthi tiyabuya letimali temaphepha etimoto letinyamalele.
Kuhlaselwe tinkampani temaloli kungakalindzelwa kanti inkampani MK Engineering yona isolwa ngokutfola timpepha temthelo letingumgunyati temaloli nemabhasi lamancane.
Zonke izinqola ahamba ngazo kumane zithole ama registration certificate ngendlela okungena ngokomthetho.
Le nkampani nemaloli langetulu kwelikhulu nemashumi lasihlanu umphathi ke walile kuphawula ngalolu tsaba. I-RTMC ihlele kuvakashela tinkampani letingemashumi lamabili nakuthathu letinetimoto nemaloli angetulu kwenkulungwane nemakhulu nasikhombisa. eMpumalanga, eGauteng, eFree State naKwaZulu-Natal.
Ngaphakathi kweMpumalanga sikhuluma ngo 1.1 billion. EyaseMpumalanga ithatha iminyaka emide. So yonke le mali umuyihlanganisa uzobona ukuthi u-government noma i-state siluze imali ngango 2.1 billion.
I-RTMC ihlele kubuyisa yonke imali lekweledwa yona diphathimandla nalabanye labathinzekako.
Azolandela isigaba sesibili sokuthi ke sikwazi ke ukuthi manje sibalethe phambi kwezinkantolo ngobugebengu nokukhwapulusho abalenzile kulo msebenzi lwaba kuyona. Bese kuba lesithathu ke isigwebo sokuthi isigaba sokuthi sithathe zonke imoto sizibuyisele ziyotestwa endaweni ezikhethile.
Letinkampani ke tinikezwe tinsuku letisikhombisa ukuthi tikhokhele yonke imali noma idipo.
Inkantolo yesigodi yakwaSikhukhuza eKruger National Park igwebela abathathu badingele bobabhejane eminyakeni engu-104. Labasolwa Dominic Mnisi, Ayanda Ngomanenalwazi, Malambe Badonsa eminyakeni ebalelwa kwengama-21 kuya kwengama-25. Baboshelwe amacala okudingela kulesi ciwi kutholakala nesibhamu esingekho emthethweni nekuhamba etindzaweni lapho umthetho ungabavumeli khona. Labo abathathu babulala bathatha imbondo labobhejane emkhathini kwa-2017 na-2019. Umbiko wokuguquka kwesimo sezulu kufanele usebenze njengalenye yetinyathelo tekuqala kulisana nalesimo. Lokhu kuvele ngesikhathi ikomishana yebengameli lobukene naloludzaba yethula lombiko eJozi. Tati sevele tecwayise ngekuthi kushisa kakhulu netomiso sekutawuba mahlala khona.
Ukuguquka kwesimo selitulu kuyachubeka nokuba ingcinamba kuleli.
Of issue is supporting our local government to be able to respond. They're the first line responders in all of these climate crises, and they need a lot of help and support.
Isikhathi lapho uMengameli Cyril Ramaphosa achitha kuhlikihla umthetho wokuguquguquka kwesimo selitulu kuleli.
Then is even more encouraging is that as an African bloc, we do engage. We do look into this matter, and it has been made very clear that these issues of climate change are affecting and impacting us as Africa, but we also need to make it very clear in terms of then the rest of the world.
Nokuba insayeya kutfolakala kwetimali titakwesekela tinhlelo tokulwisana nokuguquguquka kwesimo selitulu.
Imboni lekhicita emafutha ngeDibidvo neTlahla idivete njengale mcoko ekuthuthukiseni tindzawo letisemaphandleni kuleli. Litiko letekuthengiselana emahlathi negcuzelana lihlanganise wonkewonke lokulomkhakha phansi leliphahlalunye losukana kuleli nasendansi nengabathi i-Afrika. Lomuhle bekulilanga lesibili lelenkomfa lehlose ukuthi kushiyane leligwaye ngemathuba etimakethe temhlaba umnotho kanye letingcinamba letibukene nalomkhakha.
We bring together industry, government and various organizations and various NGOs and so on and associations in terms of exploring what the opportunities are in terms of the wealth of plant diversity that we have in South Africa. That's what we're known for. So we're trying to exploit that. That's an opportunity for SMMEs and an opportunity for growth.
Imidlalo kulandzela kubinyetelwa kwenkampani lenkulu kutegembula iBetway njengabachansi labakhulu belibhola letinyawo lesizini esedulu kuleli. I-Premier Soccer League seyigijimela kwethula imithetho nemigomo letawuvimbela abadlali baceceshi nalabathinisekayo kulo mdlalo ezini esedulu ukuthi bangadimbanzakanye ekugembuleni kutemidlalo.
Executive Committee has already approved a misconduct rule which covers all participants in professional football, as the chairman says, office, players, coaches, the works, and that will be approved by the Board of Governors and will become a rule. So that's already in the works. The Executive Committee doesn't have the power to amend the NSL handbook, but the Board of Governors does. But the Exco has approved the rule and it's ready to go.
sihlola imbombela kuva ukuthi ngabe sibusisa umahlalela uphethe yini kulugwala kwa FM. Sivusele mahlalela.
Asibusele Dlamini wekunene izivusene wolithimba lakho eJozi nembala mnelike simfulelekele ithamba embili kuhlele liphuma embidi njengoba ke siyiphethekele sinake kushiya phasi kwelunga leliphalamende Nomzane Zizi kodwa njengoba kahambi washiya phasi namhla khona ke ephalamende lenzela lisolide ngohlakalo lakabukene nato ngentulo kwaloko sinemphathiso welitulo tembilo kulesi sifunda seMpumalanga kuthe ke sitawuva kabani nganeke Prince Solomon ayiqhubeke njalo lapha ke eveni laseJalmani njengoba nake inkomfa ifike emaphethelweni elangeni lakusasa semsakatweni yelunye insimbi yesithuba zamatebe insimbi yesikhombisa kumsakato ligwalagwala FM asibe madoda embili Dlamini
sibakhulu bahlalela sitibeka lapho talabuhla respetolo sikhona simo selitulu bakhona besindebele kusasa sikhona ngalesibili sisale kahle.
Ngamukele kunasisimo selitulo babo kulamakhaya sanibonani nasibuka namhla kusihlwa sibona ngathi ihlobile cishe even longe kanti langeni lasasa bo lemakhaya sibona ngathi imathuba emvula labonakalako lapha eningizimu yelevel lapha entshonalanga Kapa bonakala ngathi ngagcina sayefike khona ku 60% umoya ogijima efike khona ku 10 kilometers lobanza wabo lemakhaya kanti umsinga lobanza kuyaphusha ungena khona la eMpumalanga Kapa kanti ke enhla kubonakala emafla nyuka kwayo ofika khona enhla neliva bo lemakhaya sibona kufuthumela kwelive la eJohannesburg litawuqala khona lapha ku 2 linyulo khona ku 23 lifuthumela lapha ePitoli khona lethe ku 230 lapha eXenefana hayi ngibabona emakhaya kanti Springs sihlethe khona lapha ku 20 sinyukela khona lapha esifundeni salapha eLimpopo umsina uhlethe khona ku 26 phela kwancela ku 5 ku 22 ukwabanhlele ku 25 phela phela unyukela ku 27 emva kumadina kanzi kanye nePhalaburu sehlela endansi lapha eMpumalanga esikhukhuza liyashisa lihlethe ku 27 mashishini lihlethe khona ku 19 kanye neMiddelburg Caroline icala ku 3 XN minus 3 lapha eMelo XN liyabanza kuleyo ndawo kanti eMkhondo lihlethe ku 24 emva kumadina singena khona lapha eKwaZulu Natal eThekwini lihlethe khona ku 22 Pietermaritzburg cala ku 5 anyukelo khona ku 24 uLundu cala ku 10 anyukelo ku 26 kanye ne Richards Bay eKrugstad lihlethe khona lapha ku 22 abona amakhaya lapha eMpumalanga Kapa 25 emva kumadina kuman minus 2 XN anyukelo khona ku 20 Qonce uhlethe khona ku 21 eMakhanda cala ku 6 anyukelo khona ku 19 kanti eCibaha lihlethe khona ku 21 emva kumadina singena khona lapha eNtshonalanga Kapa abona amakhaya singena khona lapha eCape Town lihlethe khona ku 15 lipholile kanti ke eBeckford West lihlethe khona ku 17 emva kumadina eGeorge cala ku 8 anyukelo khona ku 15 kanti iRiversdale ihlethi khona lapha ku 18 iClan William lapha ihlethi khona lapha ku 16 mabulumakhulu esikhulu kunado tonke endzaweni lapha eUppington ihlethi khona ku 20 Springbok ihlethi khona ku 15 Calvin yaqala ku 3 anyukele khona ku 12 kanti minus 3 XN lapha eKimberley labanza kuleyo ndawo ihlethi khona ku 21 emva kumadina Sutherland labanza nakhona liqala khona ku minus 1 XN linyukele khona ku 8 sinyukela khona lapha eFree State babulumakhaya endzaweni lapha eSasolburg ihlethi khona ku 21 Frankfort minus 1 XN Welcome minus 3 minus 4 lapha eBloemfontein babulumakhaya kuyabanza endzaweni yemaBloem kanti ke endzaweni lapha esifundeni lesifundeni seFreystandela ku Rustenburg lihlethi khona ku 23 Mahikeng cala ku 3 anyukela ku 22 Vryburg minus 5 XN kuyabanza kakhulu kuleyo ndawo minus 2 Taung kanti ke babulumakhaya kubuya ngathi ngiloko lengiphathela wona bukwa lokuhle etinhlweni landzelako nisalani kahle.